guys, this is Vijay and I hope you're doing well. In this video lecture, I am going to talk about basic concept of physics, what are bubbles and why bubbles are in spherical shape. So let's start with some funny activity. Have you made bubbles like this? I am sure that you have made bubbles using this device at some point. If not, you may try. Come to think of it, it is not just the bubble made by this toy that are spherical, but practically all bubbles, right? Have you ever thought about why? Not all bubbles are necessarily spherical. They can come in different shapes other than a sphere. But for the scope of this article, we shall only consider the most generic shapes, spherical ones. First of all, what are bubbles? A soap bubble is an extremely thin layer of soapy water that encloses a given volume of air. As such, the bubbles form a hollow sphere and a multicolor surface. A surface that appears to gradually change color when viewed from different angles. So, bubbles means is an extremely thin layer of soapy water that encloses a given volume of air. Simply put, you could say that a bubble is just air wrapped in soap film. The soap film is made of water or some other liquid and soap. Soap bubbles don't last more than a few seconds and often break suddenly on their own or after coming in contact with something else. Bubbles can pop when they are thrust with something or even burst all by themselves. Those are some basic things to know about bubbles in general. Now let's address the question we pose in our discussion topic. Why are bubbles round? As mentioned earlier, a bubble is essentially a film of soapy water that surrounds a given volume of air. Now, this thin soapy film is made of molecules that have a tendency to pull each other together. The air surrounds by this film is contracted by the film, and since it is a gas, it exerts an equal force on every surface point that come in contact with it. In case of bubbles, there are air molecules trapped inside experience a force from the air molecules outside the bubbles. They in turn also exert an equal and opposite force. Due to this, the air bubbles inside try to gathering into a shape that minimizes their contact with the outside air. The resultant shape is always spherical. And the force that pulls the air bubbles together and keeps them in a spherical shape is referred to as a surface tension. In other words, you could say that it is the surface tension that is responsible for the spherical shape of bubbles. Surface tension of the bubble pulls at the surface of the bubble, trying to reduce its surface area. This results the bubble achieving minimum surface, which is sphere. A minimum surface is the smallest possible surface containing a given volume. Can you now explain why water droplets are also spherical? Give your comments in comment box.